a moment of meditation. Joy of Zion Church. Let's confess together. I am a spirit. I have a soul. I live in a body. I am a new creation. God loves me. God blesses me. God makes me righteous. God gives me peace that the world cannot give. I am grateful. I am thankful. I am delighted. I am happy. I am joyful. I am okay. I am doing good. In Christ, I am a person with overwhelming confidence to win in any situation and circumstance. I am a victor, not a victim. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to control my inner climate, regardless of external circumstances. I am a spirit having the spirit. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to maintain a positive attitude in a negative situation. I am blessed to be a blessing. I will never, never, never be the same again. Christ in you is the answer. And if Christ be in you, the body is dead because of sin, but the spirit is life because of righteousness. Romans chapter 8, verse 10. It doesn't matter what your life was like before you gave your heart to Christ. The old, weak, sickly, poor, and struggling you died with Christ on the cross. A new you came alive when He resurrected. So don't look at the physical anymore. See through the spirit. Now that you are in Christ, and Christ is in you, glory, holiness, perfection, success, and prosperity are guaranteed in your life. The Bible says, Christ in you, the hope of glory, Colossians chapter 1, verse 27. The assurance that there is nothing missing or broken in your life is Christ in you. Someone may say, but I've given my life to Christ. Christ is in me now, but I'm still blind, or I'm still crippled. I have news for you. In Acts chapter 9, Peter the apostle went visiting the churches and came to a place called Lydda. There he met a man named Aeneas, who had been paralyzed for 8 years. Even though Aeneas had become a Christian, he was still paralyzed. But guess what? All Peter said to him was, Aeneas, Jesus Christ maketh thee whole. Arise and make thy bed. Acts chapter 9, verse 34. The Bible says he jumped right out of bed, completely made whole. If you have Christ inside you, that's the end of paralysis. That's the end of blindness, deafness, any kind of sickness or disease, failure, and death. Hallelujah! Christ in you is the answer. Our theme verse says, if Christ be in you, though your body be dead because of sin, the Spirit gives it life because of righteousness. Why would you accommodate asthma if Christ is in you? You ought to boldly declare, I refuse to be sick, diseased, or afflicted. There are not enough epidemics in the world that can withstand the life of Christ in you. You are shielded in Him. No wonder He said, nothing shall by any means hurt you. Luke chapter 10, verse 19. Your life is divine. Make up your mind. You are going to live the life that Christ has given you, and you will be everything He's called you to be. Hallelujah. Confession. Christ is in me, in every fiber of my being, in every bone of my body, and in every cell of my blood. I walk in victory and in glory. I am a success. I am a victor, because greater is He that is in me than he that's in the world. I am shielded from all evil with the dominion over sickness, disease, and the powers of darkness. For I am in Christ, and Christ is in me. Hallelujah! I hope so much Jesus be inside you and covers you today. Have a glorious day or have a glorious night. See you tomorrow.